The Ku Klux Klan, also known as the KKK, or simply the Klan. In the 1920s, this white supremacist hate group rapidly gained strength, membership, and influence throughout the northern United States, spreading terror, hate, and tumultuous garboil. Infamously, even right here in Indiana. Now imagine you are a middle schooler growing up in the 1920s, living in a small rural Vermont town. You've already seen or experienced enmity and prejudice, sometimes subtle, sometimes not. And now, on top of that, it looks like the Klan is trying to make inroads within your community as well. Many in town are beginning to see what Leonora, Willie, Ira, Esther, Vi, and Mr. Field have known all along. Undiscerning neutrality is not an option. So what are folks to think and do? Good question. Check out the book entitled Witness by Karen Hesse from your Carmel Clay Public Library and see how folks in your town handle it. Soul-searching, real courage, no guarantees, and some truly eerie perceptions, all rolled into one.